warm smiles in the box. And something different walks in. They're not wearing a Sunday vest, not even close. Even worse, they smell and look dirty. And though the stranger waves and smiles at everyone, they turn away in disgust and return that smile with frowns. After a difficult, inspiring sermon from the pastor, it comes time for the offering. And as the usher comes forward, the members make a brave show of putting in their money and more, trying to impress their neighbors with just how much they're given. But the stranger looks worried and starts digging in their pockets. They don't have anything to give. The others scoffed at this dirty, smelly stranger. Finally, the strangers grabbed the offering plate, placed it on the floor, and stepped in it, offering her entire self to the Lord. Our offering to the Lord is more than just money. It is a response in faith to the salvation given to us by our Savior, Jesus Christ. We give not to impress our neighbors or let ourselves above others, but rather so the ministry God has given us will continue to thrive. Today, during this offering, may you give to your Lord more than money. May you give yourself in faith, love to the God who created you, saved you, and loves you every day.